Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So in previous video, we have solved the display issues in the Ubuntu operating system inside the virtual machine. If you're not seeing that, please do watch that. The link is given in the description below. In this video, we'll be speeding up the virtual machine. So while using the Ubuntu operating system inside the virtual machine, you might feel a bit of a lag or you might feel the operating system is too slow. So in this video, we'll be solving that. If you're new to the channel, please do like, share and subscribe. You're watching Program It Now. Let's get started. Now to speed up your Ubuntu operating system, you need to change some settings in the virtual machine. So there's nothing to do with the Ubuntu operating system. You just have to change some settings in the virtual machine so as to increase the speed and reduce the lag in the Ubuntu operating system. So for that, just go to your VirtualBox, start that. Now click on the Ubuntu tab and click on Start. Now just wait for the Ubuntu operating system to boot up. The Ubuntu operating system might take some time to load up, so don't worry about that. Just click on your username, enter your password. Now once Ubuntu operating system starts, just go to devices and then click on insert guest editions CD image and then click on that. Then click on run. Now enter your password. Now just wait for the installation to get finished. So in this we are just optimizing the Ubuntu operating system so as to boot faster and then increase the speed of the operating system. But note that the speed of the operating system also depends on your availability of RAM. So you just have to check whether you have sufficient amount of RAM so that the Ubuntu operating system can use that. Now once the installation is complete, just click on enter or return and then you can just power off your machine. Now just go to your Ubuntu tab, right click on it and go to settings. You can also do this by selecting your Ubuntu operating system and then click on settings, go to systems and then increase the amount of RAM. So in this I've given around 1 GB of RAM from the total of 4 GB of RAM. So I'll increase this to around 3 GB. So this 3072 MB or 3 GB of RAM is according to your binary system. So if you want in decimal system, that would be around 3000 MB. Now you can decrease that to even 2 GB if you don't have sufficient amount of memory. So in 2 GB it will be around 2048, which is again binary number system. So once this is done, just go to your processor unit and then increase the amount of CPUs. So I'll keep it as 2 CPU and then go to display. Increase the amount of video memory, so now it will be around 60 MB. You can increase it to 100 MB. So 100 MB will be sufficient amount of video memory. And then at last, just select this enable 3D acceleration in the acceleration menu and then click on OK. So once this is done, just close your virtual machine and then again open it. And then go to Ubuntu tab and click on start. So you will definitely see some amount of improvement and increase in speed of the Ubuntu operating system. So there will be less lag, more speed, and you can enjoy using your Ubuntu operating system. Again, select your username and then enter your password. Now just go to view and click on full screen mode, switch, so that you have complete resolution of your Ubuntu operating system. Now after performing those steps, you will definitely see some amount of improvement. The speed of the Ubuntu operating system will definitely increase and there will be less lag. So this totally depends on how much amount of RAM, physical RAM you have. I have 4 GBs of RAM, so the improvement will be a little more. If you have 2 GBs of RAM, you need to provide somewhere around 1.8 GBs of RAM to your virtual machine, so that you can easily use your Ubuntu operating system in that. So that's all for now. Please do like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you people in the next video.